For as long as I can remember, my dad has always been an artist. Creativity surrounded us as kids. Our walls were filled with paintings and mantelpieces, covered with ceramics and small sculptures. The shelves were tightly packed with books on art and artists. And there was always a room in each home we lived in that was strictly for creating. A messy, cluttered studio space from which the smell of turpentine and oil paint would drift out. A room that troublesome kids, cats and dogs were not allowed to venture into. But now that I'm a so-called adult, my own life has taken me down a creative path also. I can talk to him as an equal, and we discuss his work and my work. And I always go into his studio to see what he's been up to. On my last visit, I asked him if I could film for a day in his studio what he painted. Much to my surprise, he agreed. So here is a long day of creative work condensed into a few short minutes as he tackles one of his smaller, quicker, hardboard and palette knife paintings.